नमस्कार दिस इज दयानंद बाबू कोरा प्रेसिडेंट संगम रेसिडेंट्स वेलफेयर असोसिएशन कावेरी लेआउट हेब्बाल कैंपापुर दासरहल्ली हुबली बैंगलोर 24 सी वी हैव परचेज्ड साइट्स इन दिस एरिया इन 1991 फ्रॉम देन ऑनवर्ड्स पीपल स्टार्टेड स्लोली कंस्ट्रक्टिंग द हाउसेस and we named it as Kaveri layout since 1991 in the year 1999 when more number of houses has been constructed then what happened we approached this gram panchayat and they have given officially as a they passed the resolution and named the layout as Kaveri layout and we are holding that copies also what happened in the year 2000 the adjacent village to our layout is Marianapalla which consists of 90% all converted Christians, 10% are Hindus. Whereas in the layout, there are right now there are 100 houses, where 90 houses are staying Hindus and 10 houses belongs to Christians and Muslims and some other sects. And to be frank with you, we are not against Christianity, but the way they are doing the things which is affecting our lives here has annoyed us a lot. So the first thing, basic thing is they have occupied illegally the hillock rock which is there which has been procured by Jains people basically. They've illegally occupied this and then they started a compound wall. That's the first thing they have done. Afterwards, couple of years back, they've constructed one Saint Anthony church inside the premises and they're doing all these preachings, everything's there. This is second step they have done. Third step, they have put these crosses in each and every road cross. And fourth, they have named the layout as St. Anthony layout just about 2 months back. And the signboards has been erected recently about 1.5-2 months back. No, this is a scenario going on. Our person, all we got association, we discussed a lot of times. What we felt is they want to forcibly enforce their Christianism in us. By psychologically affecting us, by doing all these things. They feel that if they give pressure like this, one day or other, we are going to convert to the community. That is the reason we are very much feared. When we say that why you are doing all these things, that village people, 90% are illiterates, they're drunk from morning 6 o'clock. And they come and they attack us, they're telling, who are you to talk? All these lands belongs to our forefathers, so we got the right on this. See, we have paid our hard-earned money and we have procured this land. At a cost. They cannot say this is their own land. And what happened recently about 10 days back, when most of the, some people, they doesn't like the naming the signboards. So they have broke the signboards. And these village people, around 10:30 in the morning, on 23rd of August, they attacked me nearby place, and they have thrashed away my glasses forcibly, and they told that I am the person behind all this destruction of the boards. I told I am no way concerned with it. We are all against this naming. How can you do this? This is a progressive lens costing 4,000 rupees. And they have destroyed it literally on the face of it. And they threatened me stating that we will see you. How you can do all these things? And you know we are having the backup from the center. I don't know what does he mean. He means that one fellow was murmuring Sonia Gandhi is behind us. See, really, we are not against any party. We are not affiliated to any political party. But unfortunately, they are making it political as well as religious disputes in this area. We have represented the case to Chief Minister, Chief Secretary, to all top brass in the police department. Every file is complete paka. But the problem is because of political uncertainties, nobody is taking any action. And we want, at an earliest, the problem has to be solved. And at any cost, whatever may happen, this layout cannot be renamed as St. Anthony layout. I'm ready to lose my life, but I don't want to lose the name. I want this to be a Kaveri layout. Kaveri is not a religious name. It is the name of the river. Everybody is drinking the Kaveri river water. We are not asking for any religious name. If I'm asking to put this name as religious god name, they can come and oppose it. Whereas I'm asking the name of the river as the name of the layout, which is the water source in the state of Karnataka. We want that name. So this is the scenario going on here that threatening all the ladies in this layout are very much frightened. If they want to come out also, they are telling, no, what these people will do, they will drunk and they will come and attack us. This is things going on there. And in this locality, not much of Christians are there. This is the thing I want to bring to your kind notice. Kindly help us out. What best can be done at earliest? Because if things goes on like this, if board stands like this, it will be printed in each and every fellow whoever comes to this area that this is Saint Anthony layout. But the actual name is Kaveri layout. So these things has to be removed. And these things, why should they put the cross here? Today they have put the cross here, all the four items they have done. Tomorrow, I guess that for each and every house, they will come and they will put whatever they want cross on the in the compound wall. That is next step. I definitely pursue they will do that. And next step, after 6 months, they will come to our houses inside. They will forcibly ask us to keep the religious God photos inside the house. Where is the end for this? Who is going to ask them? Because they feel that they are the strength here, and always they say, layout people, and what does it mean? When we got the 90% of the people in the layout are Hindus, how can they come and demand us? So this is my request, kindly see that all of you, please kindly help us, how can this problem can be solved immediately? And we don't want any violence, and we don't want any religious conflicts. We are not against Christianity, but